good news is that we now have a working fire truck. The bad news is that the firemen that you rescued got infected and turned into zombies. They started eating each other, so we had to burn them with flamethrowers. The worst part is that now we don't have a qualified crew that could operate the fire truck and put out those fires by the airport. You are the only man for the job. And so far, you handle all possible kinds of vehicles like a pro. Your only weapon is going to be the water cannon mounted on the truck. We've increased its output pressure so it might even squash some zombies. But still, you'll have to be extra careful around groups of zombies. You need to put down all of the fires on the barricades around the airport, and we'll take care of moving our equipment there. There's also a burning shopping mall just north of the airport that might contain some valuable supplies. If you can put it out, we'll have something extra for you. facilities. We are proceeding with moving our primary base of operations to the airport.